Hello student, welcome back. This is the continuation of video 2, chapter 2 of class 8, geography. Okay, so in the previous class I was talking about pyramids, and we were already discussed two pyramids, and I was talking about the third pyramid. In this I have already explained that there is a narrow base which shows that the birth rate has decreased, and the between portion has slightly straighter and it's broad than the base, so which is showing that there is a low death rate, and the broader top is showing that the life expectancy and more people are reaching to the old age. Hope you understood this all pyramids. Okay, and there are countries are also given. The pyramid are showing various countries, like first pyramid it is showing about Kenya, which is one of the African countries. Okay, so where they are still in the developing stage, under developed countries, where the birth rate is very high and the death rate is also very high. Then second they are showing of India, and third they are showing of Japan. Okay, and here the red portion is showing about male members, and blue portion is showing about female members. So in the population pyramid, the age, sex composition of the population, and hence the need of the people are different in countries at different level of development. The population pyramid in figure 2.3 will help you understand this better. Healthy and educated people of working age can contribute a lot towards a country's economic development. Hence, it is desirable for every country to have a large proportion of population, its population in this category. So, healthy and educated people of working age contribute a lot in the country's economic growth. So it is desirable for every country that they should have a large proportion of its population in the category of you know, educated and healthy people. Hope you at all understood this chapter. This is the end of the chapter now. In the next class I will discuss all the exercises. The short answers, distinguish between the following, answer with brief explanation, exercise. Okay, and these choose the correct answers. Try to do the exercises at home. Okay, and later on I'll give you the answers. Thank you for today.